All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in for another episode of Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes. I hope you're doing well out there, ready to hit the road and rattle some jakes. Let's check out today's machine. Today, we are in the Kentworth W900A. Love me a good old Kentworth. Today, we got the retro bunk on there, that old Aerodyne. Got 24 and a half inch wheels on the truck, and behind the truck we got HFG's Rittenhour. This is the V1. He's currently working on the V2. Now that it's got some loads and some stuff on it, I might start showcasing it next. I love this trailer. It's pretty versatile. Got a curtain side and so on and so forth. A couple of axle configurations and a bunch of loads. And it works with some load packs from off steam too, so it's pretty sweet. Got Jasper's wheels on the truck, on the trailer back there, excuse me. Under the hood today, we are rocking Slav Jerry's Cat C15 6NZ. This zone up there is one of my favorite Cat engines, or engines in general from Slav Jerry. It's a beast, it's got a nice sound, good jake. Let's tickle this kitty and see what she sounds like. Checking out old SES skyboxes and stuff. New 1.49 still. And today we're rocking into Kansas. Colby from Burlington, excuse me. It's a load of plywood, I believe. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoy the show. I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. out. Try to screw me up on purpose. All right, everybody. We made it. But no issues. Got a little rough start there, but pulled out in the end and then everything turned out. Hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy the show, please hit that like button. While this W900A in particular, now that the train's coming, it's sort of private for right now. Let's just hold up. This W900A is pretty private currently. But I thought it would be I might be able to release in the future. I need to reach out to the creator and see what he's doing with it. But I will link the current one. It's still in Steam and it works pretty good as far as I know. This one's a mess. Really, it's not perfect by any means. But build a cool truck out of it, have some fun. Anyway, the wheels, trailer, and engine, all that's linked down below. Please remember to hit that like and subscribe button if you're not, because I do this daily and I'd love to have you along for the ride. And until then, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, drivers. Hammer down. Yeah.